to RCR Wireless. We are at Futurecom 2012, held in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. I'm here with Selina Lo, president of Ruckus. Selina, let's start talking about the small cells. What are expectations about deploying Wi-Fi in Brazil?
So Wi-Fi is really on fire in Brazil. Every 100% of the operators in Brazil have major Wi-Fi projects going on. They are either already deploying or they have big RFPs and big bids out right now. And I believe that these are long-term bill-outs. Today, the bill-out is more for customer service, for churn prevention, and longer term is really going to be used for 3G offload and perhaps even 4G augmentation. So I think that Brazil is just going to be a very, very healthy market for Wi-Fi.
And how is Brazil in the Ruckus scenario related to business?
So at this show, we are announcing one of our first operator wins in Brazil, Oi Wi-Fi. They started deploying Ruckus early this year, and they deployed both outdoor and indoor solutions from Ruckus for everywhere from McDonald's to Starbucks to hotels and airports, as well as outdoors, about newsstands and on lampposts and so on. So we are very excited. Also, on the enterprise side, we have been doing a lot of work in Brazil. We have a number of installations here, including a lot of shopping malls like Multiplan and universities and a number of enterprise establishments. So business in Brazil is definitely trending very well, and I believe that over the next few years, Brazil is going to become one of the most critical markets for us. And right now, for Latin America, is you know the leading country in terms of business for us.
Great. And this week, Ruckus just has to file IPO. What can we expect from that, and what are the business expectations for from this IPO?
So we are very excited that we file. We filed an S-1 public statement last Friday. It certainly is a momentous event for us. However, you know, an IPO event is really just a fundraising event. Our business, our long-term health of the company, the foundation of the company, is really what we, you know, drive towards. So, you know, we just do the IPO like we release a product. We just have to keep going and keep growing.
Well, thank you a lot for this interview.
Thank you.
I'm Roberta Prescott for RCR Wireless News.